Cause I stay on the road, anywhere I go, dropping rhythm, I hit them with my newfound flow. Cause I've been to London, been to Rome, and now my friends back home, they don't even know that the European streets were so welcoming to the songs that I sing, high crowds to please. I was a skinny little white boy, getting some fam, dancing around the crowd, the streets are damn down. Look at the gimmick, and we know it sounds really silly. I wasn't even ever finding them on any of the edits. Things like this that got me thinking, I could make a career out of playing and singing my music. I grew it, refused to listen to the people who told me to eat. I could not do it, and sometimes it hurts always putting this work into only have my songs heard for just a moment, but take some time to listen to the rhymes that I say to find it. And none will ever keep this music from occurring. Cause I'm an animal, cannibal. People say it's incredible the way I choose the phrases, yet we keep it understandable. Enunciate things you say, be here to stay. Otherwise, people will just throw you away. Cause I'm permanent, learn from it. Whether it's in front of me, or I'm just curbing it. People think it's absurd that I'm a spoken bird. And have familiarized myself with the spoken word. Look at me in a tree melody, poetry, song, fixation. Every time I open my beat, give me a beat. I need to eat, make myself a treat with the words. And it tastes real sweet and so unique. Give it a taste and then rock with me. Not forget to mention, I don't even need a backing judge to give him a message. I always finish the sentences, still in a partnership, but my edges is of venomous, no matter what your preferences. Preferences, even if you're sensitive, the essence of the emphasis from my lips is menace. And mentalist, vocalist, you cannot keep up with this. I don't need a treat, but I still be mad now.
I just want you grooving along with me. Honey, try to